different. Me and wine so different. Me and wine so different. See me and me move so different.
Maybe we should just kill the vocals and let her sing it. Go ahead, girl.
Me and wine so different.
Hey. We're waiting, we're waiting.
Me and wine so different.
Hey.
Move so different. Me and wine so different. This boy's got nothing on me.
Hey.
I swear I got nothing on me. Hey. When me wine, bro, I'm looking brand new. Them one spending money upon me. Boy, one pon me like a million.
Hey.
Bumper big like a tapilla.
Hey.
One more shot of tequila. You going in on my villa. Give it to me, baby. All to me, baby. Jump on it, baby.
Okay.
Do you think, baby, forever me and wine so different? Me and wine so different. Me and wine so different. Me and wine so different.
I really like that.
Me
she's
and wine so different.
She's gotten lost in the sauce.
She's like Zitaki Kuacha.
Zitaki, what? I hang out with Malaika. Which name do you prefer to go with? What's your stage name? Do you prefer
Malkia?
Malkia.
Malkia,
yeah. Malkia, nice. Is your stage name. Okay, so should we drop the one boy?
Yeah.
I mean, it's your government name. You know what I mean? Things got tough. But we are hanging out with Malkia, yeah, right here on your best mix of music. This is Hits 98.4. Miss Mandy and Neville with you. If you're just joining us, well, you're just catching us on the tail end of our Insta popping star. And if you may not know about her, she's been doing a lot of covers, as much as the fact that she has her own music.
True.
She's been discovered a lot because of the covers that she's done.
Yeah.
Like the cover that you just listened to right now. And I'm super curious. Do you watch any movies?
Yes.
Are you like a movie buff?
Yeah.
Are you a movie buff?
Yeah, I do.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. What categories would you go? Like, if we were... Okay, I don't want to say if we were Netflix and chilling, but if we were to get into a movie and watch, what category would you prefer?
Things like Power.
Ah, nice. Yeah. The series side. Nice,
series.
Nice.
I prefer series
than
to
movies.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Malkia, nada kuuliza hivi. You know, when you do a cover to an artist's song, see, artists what we wanna receive.
Really?
Like in a positive light.
Yeah.
Like recently tulisikia Ella May when Jacquees did Trip, ali trip here pia, and ali feel vibaya. Mm-hmm. So have you faced this kind of pressure? Ama how are people responding, especially the artists themselves? Have some artists reached out? Ama kumekuaje so far?
Yeah, Harmonize actually responded to my song and he reposted it on his Instagram.
Amazing.
Yeah, so Harmonize, Patoraking, Nandy, they responded
and in a good way.
In a positive way.
Nice,
so
nice,
I haven't
nice.
Gotten like any negative
feedback.
Feedback. Mm. So I've been
Kabisa. And what do you enjoy during your free time? Majani weekendy, maybe a Wendy kwa studio, ume chill. What do you like to get into?
Yeah, I do like to watch series. I do like to hang out,
nice.
You know, chill. I do like to go to watch plays.
Plays?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What was the last play you watched? Mani Kitambo Kidogo.
Kitambo Kidogo.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I like that.
I'm super curious. Like, have you been vocally trained? Like, have you gone for vocal coaching or anything like that with the fact that you have a great talent?
No, I haven't.
Have you looked at ways of how you can invest into your talent?
Yes.
And what are some of the ways that you're investing in your talent?
Right now, I want to take it as my career. So I'm looking into like all directions. Yes, I would like to like take a music school. I'd like to learn more and more instruments.
Nice.
And, you know, do like gigs, karaoke, everything at once.
Nice. Yeah. And you've talked about gigs and karaoke. On your Instagram, we saw you shutting it down at, is it a campus in Narok or where was this?
Oh. Yes.
Yes, where was this where you were shutting it? Baka unukumetoa viatu. Tell us about that. I know. Okay. To some people, it might not look good, but to me, it looks really real. That's the real artist that you are, and that's really amazing. So just tell us about that moment. Ni ngoma inafanya utoviatu ni psych ni nini Malkia tuambie.
Oh my god. Yeah, nikiingia stage I usually have like 100% psych.
Nice.
Yeah, especially when the crowd is like woo, so
twende.
It's like so hyped and I become so happy, I become so energized and
nice.
I could do anything.
Yeah. So you go all out for it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's amazing.
Out. Yeah.
I really like that. Hey, what's here? All out. Ukiingia pale kwa stage hata wewe Mandy unaweza enda all out.
Whoa, when did this just digress like that? But I'm like I'm curious about something because I've been seeing this little rebranding thing that you've been doing. Mm-hmm. Before, your handle was just @M_Katee.
Yeah.
So you decided to change that. Has there been anybody in the industry who's reached out and like given you any advice, walked you through how, you know, to carry yourself as a brand throughout this journey that you are choosing to embark on?
Yeah, in the music industry?
Yes.
Currently, I don't like have someone from the music industry who's mentoring me and helping me to brand myself. Right now, I'm trying to do it with me and my team, which is my friends and family.
Mm-hmm. I like that.
But I do have Mzazi Willy Mtuva. He's like been supporting me a lot and mentoring me in this journey. So yeah, he's been helping me a lot in rebranding. And I changed my name because I think people know me. People recognize my name a lot as Wambui Katee.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And it's easier to find me as Wambui Katee.
And why did you choose the stage name Malkia?
I used to have like princess. I used to have princess right on my bio before anything happened. And then I don't know, when I went to my first interview, they were calling me Kuna Malkia. And then the next one, Malkia. And then I was like, okay, I wanted princess, but it's okay.
Malkia plan is sour.
Yeah,
you can take it.
Yeah.
As I told you, Mandy, and I'm not afraid to say this, the women in the music industry work way harder. If the man is putting in 1% into it, I feel as if the woman is always putting 2%, 3%, 4%. They're always working harder than the man. And this is what I say. Our generation is being led well.
Yes.
We have people who are giving us the other thing we like, and there are people who are telling us how we should be in love, how we should be by the beach, enjoying our significant other. And that's what Malkia Metuletia Sai.
Yeah.
And the Mahabuba Challenge. Me and I got the Mahabuba Challenge. So just tell us a bit about the Mahabuba Challenge.
I mean, people could just send me a clip, listening to the music,
vibing to the song,
mm-hmm. doing anything. It could be with your Mahabuba, with your love, doing anything. And just tag me, send them to me. I'd be so happy.
Yes. And how do you feel when you get feedback from people? People tell you, hey, Malkia, by the way, kweli unaweza. Unajua kuna wale, kama mimi naimbanga kwa shower peke. So I'm not that good, you know.
Yeah.
But when you hear people are reposting your stuff, how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel really good and really appreciated, and it encourages me to do more and more and more, and to work harder, because now the next one has to be better.
Nice.
So I don't want to disappoint, and I want them to keep supporting me, to keep reposting my stuff.
Yeah.
I feel like very encouraged.
Nice. So when we have our guests coming into Capital, there's usually this plastic cup here.
They hate it, but they end up loving it.
You end up loving it in the end. It's a hate-love kind of relationship.
Yes.
So it's called the warm-up. Just pick up a question from inside the cup there. Read it out loud. Answer it. Just answer them. Answer all of them. They're nice questions.
That's fun. Okay. Mm-hmm. So what would you do if you were in an elevator and Rihanna walked in and joined you as the elevator went up?
Uh-huh.
I would tell her, let's sing for just 1 minute. Let's just sing together.
Wow.
Just for that 1 minute.
Just 1 minute. Let's just do something together.
Would you take a video of it?
Of course.
Yes, because no one would believe you that you are with Rihanna.
You know what I mean?
Hey, Malkia, what's your name?
Yes. Next question.
Okay.
Nice.
Read the last text you got from one of your rapper or artist friends.
Kolabo gani iko on the way?
Tujue.
Ni nini nasemekana pale kwa WhatsApp ama DM?
One of my artists.
She's like, damn, there's a lot of options.
Oh, whatever.
Oh my goodness.
Mm-hmm. So are we on WhatsApp? Are we on Instagram?
On WhatsApp.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And he says, when are you coming to the studio?
And who is this from?
And who's this?
That's from P Unit, Gabu.
Oh, okay.
Nice. So there's gonna be a bit of music between you and the P Unit member. Okay.
Yeah.
That's nice. The last question now, the warm up. Pick your final question. Wambui Katee, Malkia Mwenyewe, Mahabuba is out on YouTube. You can watch that, stream that, of course. And she's here doing the warm up. What does that question say, Malkia?
Okay. If you are seeking to be popular online, what should you be willing to What would you be willing to do to go viral?
Mm-hmm. You've seen people go viral online.
Like you see couples are breaking up, but they're getting back together.
Okay. Yekula githeri kwa paper bag.
What? So you try to be like githeri woman. Angekuwa githeri woman.
It's the only thing that came to my mind.
Wow. So would you sit in front of the camera just eating the githeri out of the paper bag?
Yeah, eating githeri that's like just boiled is good. So
right. Itakuwa kavu. Hey,
Malkia.
Kavu. Me askia, like, wow, I'd be thirsty after that. But yes, that would get people talking.
That would get people talking. You'd end up viral for sure.
Yes. Malkia with us. She's just experienced the warm-up. And ooh, now, as she's about to love and leave us, mm-hmm, we're trying to find out from you.
Yeah.
What are some things that we should expect from you this year? Yeah. I mean, we're just 4 months in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You've just dropped your second single. But what are your plans for this year?
I want to do, like, I have to produce, like, music very consistently by the end of the year, like, do 6 of my own songs.
Nice.
And collaborations from all over East Africa with different people.
Like,
so I have, like, a lot in stock, big things, wonderful things, and I'm going to work so hard, and I'm not going to disappoint in any music that I do.
That's so lovely. Are you going to be signing on to any record label? Have you thought about it?
Yeah, but no.
No? You want to be independent?
Yes, I want to.
Okay, and lastly, who wrote the Mahabuba song?
His name is Tommy Flavor.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I actually thought you co-wrote it, but it's fine.
Yeah.
You're just an amazing singer.
You are.
And we really, really appreciate your talent.
Thank you so
much.
We're
looking forward to when you drop your collabo. You know who to hit up.
Yeah, you know where to come. You know where to come.
And next time, we're going to make sure to take the warm-up a notch higher.
Okay, I'm scared.
Tell us, how can guys follow you online? Where can guys get your music? Just plug yourself, my dear.
Yeah, my YouTube is Wambui Katee. My Kate is written as Katee. That's the same for my Instagram, Wambui _ Katee. My Twitter is @Katee, Katey. My Facebook page is Malkia, and my Facebook name is Wambui Katee. Follow me to get to know me and, you know, follow up my stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming
Thank
through.
You too.
We are definitely putting Mahabuba on to the new wave at 9. Yes.
Definitely.